Welcome to this course on cryptocurrencies. This is the first course in a series of courses on crypto trading strategies. For those who are just starting cryptocurrency trading, or who are getting involved in it, this is a perfect place to begin. If you wish to trade in cryptocurrencies in a systematic fashion, using different quantitative techniques, this suite of courses is for you. This course will serve as a prerequisite to the next advanced course on strategies for trading. It covers the creation of three strategies in a step-by-step and hands-on manner. We will do this in Python. If you are familiar with a programming language, or don't have any hang-ups learning a new one, we are good to go. The number of cryptocurrency wallets has exploded from under 500,000 in 2015 to over 2.5 million in 2018. This rapid rise in the popularity of cryptocurrencies has created many trading opportunities based on arbitrage, mean reversion, rebalancing, and momentum. In this course, we will understand three trading opportunities, and also learn to apply them using historical crypto data. This self-paced course is designed to comprehensively cover the fundamentals of the cryptocurrency trading through a mixture of videos, multiple choice questions, and lots of interactive coding exercises. In the first section of the course, we will learn about the basics of a cryptocurrency. We will discuss crypto wallets, bots, and exchanges, how to choose them, and risks involved. In the next section, we will learn to create a trading strategy that uses the day of the week anomaly to generate the trading signal. The underlying assumption here is that some days of a week are more profitable than the others. In the third section, we will learn and create a trading strategy based on the Ichimoku cloud, which consists of five charts used to display support and resistance, momentum, and identify the direction of a trend. The final strategy in this course is based on divergence trading. All these strategies are available as downloadable Python codes, which you can tweak and use in your own trading after thorough backtesting and analysis. We hope you enjoy the interactive learning throughout this course. Good luck.